talking, and we got to the holiday in a time called Fair Friday. It was Glasgow Fair, halfway through July. And this would be like March. And he said, so when are you going to quit this and go on the road and be a hippie and all that and play your banjo? Because I was hairy and there were long beliefs about me 14 men. And I said, Fair Friday, I'm going to quit, I'm quitting the holidays. And he said, nah. You're lying. He said, they all say that. Fair. I said, look, fair, you'll say Christmas. And at Christmas, you'll say next fair. He said, there's nothing worse than an old man in here knowing he could have got out years ago. And it frightened me so much, you know. I'm like, God, I can't do that. And so I left on the Friday. And that was it. It was over. Just no more welding. I thought, I'll give it 3 months. But that was just 30 years.
Just when you're inside there with the smell of
oxygen. Oh, do you know what went around your hair with the oxygen? Oh, I used to go on fire, and my beard went on fire all the time. You go on fire all the time, so don't be bothered. You know, there's a welder in the world with a whole pair of socks. So you know, see his legs clapping, right? Oh, I've got underwear. Yeah, and all, you do the band, I've got bums on my toes and my feet and point out to my kids, and there's molten metal get into your boots. That's how you learn Scottish principles.
Where's Clinton Jr.?